The Floyd County Sheriff's Office identified the man found dead in a crashed car over the weekend. They said someone called them about a car they spotted crashed in a ravine in Greenville Sunday afternoon. Deputies say the BMW had gone off US 150, hit several trees, and flipped over. Police found Michael Dunn dead inside the car. Deputies do not know how long the car had been there before the Palmyra man was found, but they say it appears it had been there for quite some time.